chicken fricasse for the family tonight. Alright, so you either take a whole chicken. Back in the day, they killed the chicken and put it in an old cast iron pot with the skin on and everything. And you fry it down. The chicken skin has fat in it, so it gives you the grease that you need. And you just keep stirring it. And you make what's called the grimi, which is basically the chicken pieces that are cooking on the bottom, which gives it its darker color. And after you do that for a while, you throw some onions and bell peppers in, some shallots. And then you season it up real good with some seasonal, some garlic. And I'm going to throw a little roux in it. And just let it cook for a couple hours and let it simmer down. Get the tender falling off the bones. Talk about good. Ooh, Marsha. The ones who speak to me the way I feel today. I decided to make the best of the day. Got my fricasse on. My daughter wants to do a little jet ski ride, so we're going to putt around here a little bit. Try not to get wet because it's kind of cool. It's about 50 degrees, but we'll have a little fun. Tell me whatever happens. The truth and consequences, all the things gone wrong. Someone came and changed it up, made it all alive. Alright, well, we've had it cooking a little over 2 hours now and it's starting to fall apart a little bit, so we're going to do a quick taste test. Ooh, Marsha, that's some good stuff, yeah. Hey, patience is a virtue, old man. Just like my great 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 grandmother used to make.
We got Waylon singing songs about a rambling man. And Junior's got a cold one in his hand. And the possum's getting drunk again, imagine that. And Charlie Daniels playing fiddle underneath that hat. And John and June are going back and forth again. And